today. I drove here from Jacksonville, Florida last night, and I swear to God it's hotter here than it was in Florida. So give yourself hands for that. As you fine people turn the heat up in this place. You know, I don't normally tell about songs, even I just did, and I did before that one. But I'm gonna tell you about this one. This is a brand new song. I wrote the song for my grandparents.
Yeah.
And about 3 months ago, they celebrated their 60th wedding anniversary, which is not an easy task. And but the hard part is that my grandmother, she has dementia, so some days she wakes up, she knows who my grandfather is, and some days she doesn't. And she didn't that day, so he was having a hard time. So I wrote the song for him, a kind of way to look back on some of their life together, and kind of from his point of view. But it's called Forgotten Love. It's going to be on the new record, and enjoy.
If
If I can't make you love me today, tomorrow I'll try it again. And every day is a new day. I'll always come back to you. Afraid you can come back to me. Yes, I'm still trying for a chance. But you mean try it again. Hello, darling. Do you remember that song? Thank you so much.